People keep asking me, how are you feeling? What are you feeling? I have no answers. Honestly, what can you say about a 19-year-old who dies? Everyone wants to talk about how he died too, but who cares? One moment in his whole life, I care more about how he lived, and anyone who has a problem with that should remember that he was my brother.
Why you look so sad? Tears are in your eyes. Come on and come to me now. Don't be ashamed to cry. Let me see you through. 'Cause I've seen the dark side too. When the night falls on you, you don't know.
I can still see his face, and I can hear his voice so clearly. Do you think that I'll ever forget it?
If there's one thing I've learned from him dying, it's that shame is a wasted emotion.
I'd walk through those doors and I would just say I'm home.
You are a horrible person. Never had a nice word to say about Ben Hudson. So don't you dare think for a second that he didn't hate you too. Now.
Hey. He was such a good guy. I'll never get to tell him.
Well, I'm alive like you when you're standing at the crossroads.
Don't know.
Now what?
I don't know, something different.
Maybe something better.
I don't think that that's possible. He's my person.
Did you tell him?
I didn't have to. He knew.
You're my girlfriend. We are endgame. I know that. And you know that.
There's no lesson here, there's no happy ending, there's just nothing. He's just gone.
I loved Finn, and he loved me, and he loved all of you guys. I know he did.